Right, hello again. Me again, Fabian. Also known as reuben1485. Last time my video got muted on YouTube because apparently it's copyright from the music in the background, so it doesn't really make sense, does it? Because it's in FIFA, so FIFA have paid to use it. So now I'm going to have my thing on silent. So don't get muted again, so you can watch it without getting muted. Don't worry, there'll be sound whilst playing the matches, but not whilst I am doing other stuff. Apparently it's copyrighted, but the games aren't fixed. The music aren't fixed. Great one, YouTube. Right, so I've got Arsenal in the quarterfinals. This should be fun. Right, the volume will be coming on as soon as the game starts, because otherwise it's a copyright. That is a foul. Go! Ah, cheat. Huh? I'm happy. I'm starting the game.
There's been a lot of terrific drama in the English League Cup already. We expect more to come, Alan Smith, don't we? Here we are at a quarter final now.
Yeah, and two strong sides. The best probably both managers could have picked, so I think we're in for a good game here.
And our match today, Arsenal against Aston Villa. A real reshuffle for Arsenal. Check stats in goal. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain comes in for Alexis Sanchez, who's not played well lately. Danny Welbeck is the sole striker today. The Aston Villa team for this game. Brad Guzan starts in goal. Ali. Shot on! Well, as blocks go, that's a good one. The shot's on! The shot's on the post.
Good!
Well, he's cleared the danger.
That was too close. I'm not happy about that.
And here is Gibbs.
Well back. Oh my lord.
Fantastic goal. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Number 23.
On the attack here.
What?
Oh my lord.
Kieran Gibbs. Gibbs. Gabriel Paulista. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Santi Cazorla.
What?
Go for that yellow card here.
Oh, what? What? That is lies.
Gabriel Paulista.
You lie so hard. It's unreal.
He's got the ball back. Well, the defender. Santi Cazorla.
Oh no.
Another shot.
Oh my god.
Just widen the goal margin here to 2-0.
This is not good. Number 14. This is bad.
Arteta. Santi Cazorla. Aston Villa have possession again. And he could get away here.
Ah! I'm going to lose this game. This is not fair.
He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier.
Can't go out straight away.
Arteta. Just taking the heat out of the moment. The ball back to the goalkeeper.
I think I'm going to be able to win this game. I can't.
Here's Walcott. Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though. And a sharp restart. Able to make a good interception. Gay.
Oh, red card.
Referee's shown the card. It's yellow to the Arsenal man.
Yeah, and the referee's angle's perfect. He had a great view.
Idrissa Gana Gay. That's a splendid clearance.
Oh, Callum Chambers, what was that?
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Oh my god.
Back.
Oh, thank God.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
You're going to lose.
Ali Sissoko. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Oh, red.
Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Oh!
And the goalkeeper totally outwitted by that.
That comeback is on already.
The keeper rooted to the spot.
I will not lose this game. I do not mind a draw.
Start the game 2-1. Here's Walcott.
I needed that.
Kieran Gibb. And in goes the cross. Coutinho. Tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. It could be a chance.
Foul.
Safety first there.
What? How is that not a foul?
Ali Sissoko. Got his shot off now.
Oh, as if he blocked.
He made the block. Santi Cazorla. Well, it is a lead that Arsenal have got, and they've worked hard to get it. And they're still having to work hard to keep it. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Oh!
It's an own goal.
It's 2-0. Jack Grealish the man.
Goal. It is an own goal. I don't think there's much doubt about that. Alan.
Oh, that was not an own goal. Don't even lie.
So often, and sometimes it does go wrong.
You lie so much, it's unreal.
So it's 2-2 now.
It's unreal right now.
It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Dentinho. The opposition back off. They could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. Chambers. Westwood.
Unlucky.
That's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Santi Cazorla.
Oh, come on, I tackled you fairly well.
The break is definitely on.
Give me the ball.
The shot's on.
Ooh, ooh, ooh,
ooh. Put it behind for the corner. Well, no opposition pressure at all, and an own goal.
Well, it's one of the biggest gifts any team will get. I can't believe what I've just seen.
What? Corner for what?
When this quarterfinal was drawn, we thought it would be a good contest.
This is getting harder and harder.
Well back! Oh, that's a fantastic goal! And now the shot! And a goal for the Gunners!
Hold on, I'll get back in a minute. I'm on air, okay?
Switch.
I'm so lucky, huh?
There goes the whistle. Second half starting of this English League Cup quarter-final.
Well, we've seen some standout performances in the first half. I wonder if those lads can carry it through.
He's coming forward with some danger. Ah. Now they've got the ball back. What can they do from here? Santi Cazorla.
No.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Come on, don't be outers.
Difficult circumstances for Theo Walcott. He's tried very hard.
It has been really lively. Might just be kicking himself that he couldn't add to that goal, but hitting the woodwork.
Oh, thank God.
Made the save, but he couldn't hold it. It'll be a throw. Theo Walcott.
What?
That's good support. Here we've got a free kick given by the referee. Substitute who's getting ready. Opportunity now. What a fine save.
Damn it.
Defending from
so
here.
Close.
Gay. It's a neat pass. And here's the
shot. Oh my God! Got the goal here. From 2-0 down!
I think it's safe to say, I am just that good. What has happened to Arsenal?
Very good game, 3-2.
Sorry about this, just need to do something and then I'll get back straight on.
Gabriel Paulista. Theo Walcott.
Come on, we can do this. Let's go, little Oxford.
Javier Pastore.
Oh my God, they're going on hard.
Coutinho.
Come on, Sal. Ah, damn you, Jack.
EA Sports continues its coverage from the Barclays Premier League. The fixture, Arsenal. They'll be hosting Manchester City.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one. Looking forward to it.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Some activity down on the Arsenal bench.
Oh.
We've got room to hit this. Oh.
He saved it. Whoa, no.
At least for the moment.
Defensive.
Here's Walcott.
Oh, no.
Sometimes we don't give defenders enough credit, but I think they were responsible for the margin of that miss.
Yeah, even though they couldn't get the foot on the ball, their presence was enough to put the player off.
Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe the break is definitely on. Sal! Off the post.
It's in!
Hit the post and got in.
4-2 from 2-0 down. The phenomenal one has done it again.
Inside of the post, into the back of the net.
Yeah, and when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score.
Oh, yeah, going on hard.
Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Arsenal short of time now.
Well, I think we're going to see some Route 1 stuff here, Martin, in the next few minutes. Might not be pretty, but I'd be hoping it'd be effective.
Mark him.
Pressed him there to running the ball out
of
play.
Yeah, you ran the ball out of play.
Arsenal about to make a change.
Coutinho. Jack Grealish.
Shots on here. Terrific stop.
Coutinho!
That is a fantastic goal.
How has this happened? They were 2-0 up. Bringing out the big guns now.
What a strike.
The keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
5-2.
Well, lots of goals for you to digest here. 5-2. Still time to play.
I couldn't lose exactly on there, could I? Just not allowed.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. It's going to be a substitution for Arsenal. 5-2. Remind you the score. What does it mean for the next game, Alan?
Well, Arsenal go up against Manchester City. can't think of one player out there who's actually done himself justice. They've been poor.
There'll be an inquest poor. After this if Arsenal just lose that. From this position, having been in front.
I was better. That was not a foul. In no way that was a foul. Lies. Ooh.
That could open them up.
Oh no! It's scored.
A bolt from the blue, really. A really surprise goal from the team that's been on the receiving end. This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So many goals. It's not a goal that's going to count too much except in the personal locker of the player who scored it. But for the supporters, I suppose, they've seen their team notch again here.
Yeah, they have, but it was almost gifted to them because the dominant team had eased up and really were coasting home and gave the opposition a bit of space.
Gabriel Paulista. Opportunity now. Great stop. And in goes the cross. He's kept it out.
Check, man. Let me score again.
That will be a corner. He can clear it here.
Come on. Yes. That is good. Oh. Close to a loss, you know. I'm gonna go back muting because apparently, if I do it again, I might get copyrighted.
English League Cup quarter final. Arsenal 3, Aston Villa 5, Brentford 0, Watford 1.
Oh, Newcastle. Oh, what player? Garrett. Oh, it's not really done. Oh, I don't know. Really. This guy. Good joke. No. No. Yeah, not really. Let's go. Well, sound will come back on again soon. Apparently I'll get copyright if it sounds great. Pretty sure it's not works, but I'm not allowed. Great.
Really looking forward to this game as Newcastle get it underway. Newcastle United have made the one change. Tim Krul starts in goal. Jack Colback starts with Cheick Tiote in the centre of the park. And they'll play with a sole striker. The Aston Villa team for this game. Brad Guzan plays in goal. Micah Richards starts alongside...
Stop.
Well, the referee has
no way that was a foul
for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. Bernard.
Damn it.
Well, let's have another look at that, because it was a very, very tight call. They were in otherwise.
Well, when I saw it, first time of asking, I thought he was on, you know, but looking at the replay, what a good decision from the linesman that was.
Dez, can you get that win?
Mbemba. Wijnaldum. It's back now with Aston Villa. Space for the shot!
Hey, and that's all I need to do. Bernard, what's the sign? Bernard,
and he's not hit it with power, has he? But he's certainly hit right with accuracy.
Oh, so the first him. Goal, it's 1-0. He can actually shoot. He can play left wing, centre mid. I'll show you stats after.
For all the Aston Villa fans of any age, this is a great time.
Certainly is. Everybody inside this stadium enjoying it, and the players, most importantly. Just loving every second.
Just a quick word on this super scoring season for the visiting team today.
Yeah, maybe they'd fancy themselves to grab one or two here, the form that the strikers have been in.
Leandro Bacuna.
Oh, right back.
It's not Sinclair.
Sinclair.
Got up! Terrific stop!
It's in! Who's that? Big fair, that's Ayo, and he's getting the goal.
Well, here's the goal for Aston Villa.
Well, that's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
Yeah, it is Ayo.
He's starting at 2-0.
It's brilliant. Match winning.
Jack Colback. Does love having the ball, this fella.
Damn it.
Just lent it to his teammate for a moment.
Oh, that's
they put
a
that cross
yeah,
far too close to the goalkeeper. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Keeping the move going. He's pulled them back for a free kick when they thought they were going to attack right through to goal. The way to win the ball back.
Oh, he's still got it. Ah, he lost it. Oh, well.
Mike Williamson. Wijnaldum. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Micah Richards. He's got that through clever reading of the game.
Ah!
He's got room to hit this.
Oh!
That's great work by the goalkeeper.
Got him a second. Back on there, I guess.
That'll be a corner for Newcastle.
Sorry about that.
And he goes for goal.
Oh, I scored!
What a header! And what a goal!
And what a header it was.
That is a
shame. But he's blown over the top of the keeper.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Wow.
Free kick given by the referee.
Lining up, yeah.
And the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. So here comes the free kick. Richards, here's a chance. Really threaten the goal then, as it is the goalkeeper has a simple possession.
Oh, this is not looking good. Oh no, I think I have it.
Aston Villa have possession again. Jordan Veretout. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out.
Foul.
Lost the ball. Jake Tiote.
I don't even line up with a foul.
Mbemba. They can unhinge the opposition here because they're players you don't really expect to be up on the attack all the time.
So adventurous, aren't they? And they're taking one or two chances, leaving one or two gaps at the back.
So the free kick given against Aston Villa.
What? For what? Oh my god.
Oh, definitely done him there. Ah, this is going to do him there. He cut in. This is surely a goal. Oh, he saved it.
Throw in after that tackle.
What?
Well, no delay here. That would be a throw. Lanzini. And that's going to be another throw in. And in it comes quickly with the throw in.
Oh, we've got the ball again. Oh!
Mike Williamson.
Foul!
Good clean tackle.
There. Foul. Oh, come on.
Jordan Veretu.
Oh, foul.
No snaps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time.
Jesus.
I'm onto the ball well. They're behind, they've got to try and switch things around, and here comes a substitution. Wijnaldum. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Under challenge, that's good control. Advantage.
He cornered an advantage for what? I didn't even touch him, I lost my ball.
EA Sports continues its coverage from the Barclays Premier League. The fixture.
No.
They'll be hosting Everton.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
Come on, I deserve this. Oh, no one's there.
They feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. And the goalkeeper, it's his ball. Fikiote. Musa Sissoko.
Come on.
Possession changed once more. Shot. It's the goalkeeper's ball.
He might have gone off.
Been very quick out the blocks.
Aston Villa's next game, Alan. What about that?
Yeah, they're playing West Ham United in their next match in the Barclays Premier League, and
I think
they'll find it pretty easy.
Big man needs to make a substitution. Dead on for Bernard, and then I'll put on Manur, and that's all that's needed for today.
In this one,
Aston Villa going to make a change here.
No.
Wijnaldum.
No.
Shots on here. Goodness, hit the post. Bernard. Turn pass. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Defender to it first. And here's the shot.
Oh.
I think he rushed his shot there. Quite so wide at the moment.
Probably shouldn't have done that, but oh well. Park the bus there.
Shake Giotte. Good forward play from them.
Ball. My ball. Oh, nice.
This might be it.
It's gone in. I deserve that goal. A long time.
I'm not even lying.
And he knew exactly where the keeper was there. He knew he didn't have to hit it particularly hard, you know.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Sizoka. Chancel Mbemba. It's not looking good for Newcastle this late.
Well, those defenders are going to be asked to head the ball quite a lot, I think. Plenty of aerial balls are going to be coming their way in the next few moments.
So close.
That call back.
Yes, park the bus.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
Oh, foul.
Free kick coming up.
Oh, you got the foul, is that it? Oh.
They've lost the ball. Wijnaldum. Yeah.
No,
it's
no.
It's another very good save. And it didn't get away from him, the ball, either. And now the shot. It's the wrong side of the post, but only just.
Team pressure. Team pressure.
Sinclair. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Wow.
Well, that'll be a throw. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Oh, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. ...88 minutes played here. Wijnaldum.
Oh, bye bye. Oh.
Lanzini. Now, what
Come
can
on.
Villa do with this throw?
Yes.
It's over.
3-1.
The Barclays Premier League. Arsenal 0, Manchester City 1, Chelsea 2, Sunderland 2, Everton 2, Leicester City 1, Newcastle United 1, Aston Villa 3, Stoke City 0, Crystal Palace 3, Swansea City 2, West Ham United 1, West Bromwich Albion 4, Bournemouth 2. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Aston Villa with 49 points. In second, Tottenham Hotspur with 34 points. In third, Chelsea with 31 points. In fourth, climbing the table are Everton with 30 points. In fifth and falling are Arsenal with 27 points. In sixth, Manchester United with 27 points.
Ooh.
In seventh, Newcastle United with 26 points. In eighth, Norwich City with 26 points. Bottom of the table, moving down, are Bournemouth with 11 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom rising up the table are Crystal Palace with 12 points. Third bottom and falling are Liverpool with 14 points. Fourth bottom, moving down, are Leicester City with 15 points. Fifth bottom and falling are Southampton with 15 points.
Annoying. Let me go and sleep then. boom, ticky, ticky, day and night.
Anyway, thank you guys for watching this YouTube video. Just subscribe at the bottom. Give as many likes as you can, hopefully. Alright, thanks. Bye. Friend.
Brandon Sherrett.
Because it's under his name.
Why don't you put your name?
Because